Of all the things I've seen on the battlefields of the frontier, the pilot is the true dominant force. Fast and agile. Graceful, yet devastating. Perceptive, resourceful, and relentless. A pilot sees the world differently. Sheer walls become flanking routes. Pilots fight differently. Experienced in deception and maneuver, even overwhelming odds shift in their favor. But what truly separates the pilot from all the grunts and machines of the battlefield is the bond between a pilot and a Titan. To a Titan, a pilot can only be stopped by overwhelming force, or an equal. The frontier has been the only home I've ever known. For years, our lands have been destroyed by the IMC, forcefully taking our resources, polluting and destroying our planets, and killing us off if we try to resist. Despite recent victories at Demeter and beyond, we have a long way to go before the IMC is defeated. Now, I serve as a rifleman in the militia, fighting to free the frontier. I'm a long way from becoming a pilot. But when that day comes, I hope I can live up to the honor.
Here we go, Rifleman Cooper. Oh, hell. Ship must have power cycled the Simpod since last time. We'll have to recalibrate it. Does that feel right to you, Cooper? Alright, we're good to go. Let's see how much you remember from last time. Setting the neural link. Not quite the same as a Titan link, but it's similar. To learn new skills, we need to be in the right state of mind.
Ah, much better. Technically, I'm not supposed to be training you, but in you I see potential. Let's pick up the pace, enabling jump kit assist. Jump kits operate on the principle of relaxed stability. Once your jump kit calibrates to your movement style, enhanced mobility becomes second nature. Beautiful, isn't it? Inspired by my home planet of Harmony. This is where I grew up. This is what we're fighting for, Cooper. Good. Now you're moving. Under here, stay low. Simple double jump. Follow the ghost. We've retaken over a quarter of frontier space since the Battle of Demeter. Militia's better organized now. More people join every day to find space. People like you. In combat, things never go as you expect. You must be ready to use any weapon you can find on the field. These are just a few of the weapons I've come across out there. Time to hit the range. load your weapon. To get more precision, aim down the sight of your weapon. Gotta take them all out before we can move on. Good. Practice more if you want, then head to the gauntlet. Alright, got a new gauntlet for you to run today. Part time is 2 minutes. Gotta do better than that to continue. Follow the ghost and find your own path. Pilots have to strike a balance in combat. Speed is paramount, but you must also hit your targets. The gauntlet is where we practice those skills until their second nature. Nice run. See the results board on the wall? You set a new best time. Everyone has different strengths and weaknesses, so be sure to run this a few times with different weapons. Look at the results board for more tips on how to improve. Now that you're warmed up, if you want a real challenge, you can race against other pilot ghosts. Word of warning though, the pilots who recorded these ghosts are the best in the SRS. If you can beat them, you'll be on your way to being a real pilot. Go ahead and run the gauntlet as much as you want. When you're done, I've got something special to show you. Looking good, Cooper. You'll make it out of the rifle battalions one day. Remember, you move fast and you walk. Give it a try. Commander Briggs. Might not stay that way for long, though. She's very competitive. Looking good, Cooper. You'll make it out of the rifle battalions one day. Thank you. okay, not bad. Flying that time. Can't wait to tell Anderson about that. That son of a bitch. Gear up. You never know what you're gonna face, so be prepared. Always have a backup plan. Try to get a little better each time. shame in losing. The real shame would be to stop trying. Looking good, Cooper. You'll make it out of the rifle battalions one day. Fastest run yet. Trust me, rifleman. There's always someone faster out there. You just have to be more persistent. Nobody gets there by giving up. This is built on 1,000 failures. Don't quit now. Okay, not bad. Gear up. You never know what you're gonna face, so be prepared. Always have a backup plan. Try to get a little better each time. Thank you. shame in losing. The real shame would be to stop trying. Makes perfect. Trust me, Rifleman. There's always someone faster out there. You just have to be more persistent. Thank you. working at it. Nobody gets there by giving up. Success is built on 1,000 failures. Don't quit now. All done with the gauntlet?
I'm ready to see what's next.
Good. You're gonna like this. It's time you learn the other half of being a pilot. The Titan. Let's go call one in.
It's about time. I'm ready.
That's the spirit. But first, we're gonna need a little more space. That's my partner, BT. He's a Vanguard class. Homegrown militia technology. The first Titan chassis we designed ourselves. One we didn't have to steal from the IMC. Go ahead, Rifleman. Call on your first Titan. Look up into the sky. There he is. All right, Rifleman. Sounds like it's about to hit the fan. I'm pulling you out.
Powering down all non-essential systems.
Cooper! Ready up!
Easy, Cole. He just left VR. He needs a minute to decompress. He'll be ready to go. Trust me.
Yes, sir. All personnel to battle stations. This is not a drill.
Heads up. They're killing us. Trying to, anyway. Good session in there. You'll get the hang of it someday. We'll make a pilot out of you yet, Rifleman. But not today. No time.
Lastimosa.
Anderson?
You son of a bitch. See you down there.
We're gonna see a new planet today. Maybe even die on it. See you down there, Rifleman. Good luck.
Get your ass out of the Simpod, Cooper. Meet at the dropship.
Mark 8, line 5.
activated. Occupant, militia rifleman, class 3, Jack Cooper. Stabilize, 250 milligrams of Sansu fentanyl administered. Caution, temporary side effects, nausea, dizziness, impaired motor function.
You're in bad shape. Hold on. This might knock you out, but you should be okay when you wake up.
Lastimosa, hostile Titans inbound. Apex predators.
Copy that, BT. Mercenaries, stay down, Cooper. BT, let's go!
We have 18 hours. 18 hours until the Ark is sealed and ready for delivery. Oi, Richter! Leave the corpses alone, you sick bastard. We've got a job to do, eh? We make corpses, we don't clean them up. Let's go!
Thank you. BT, transfer authorization to new pilot. Link, Bravo Tango, 7274. Cooper, take my Titan. Use my helmet in my jump kit. This is the real thing. Take care of him.
Hey, what's going on, man? Hope you're doing all right. Sorry I didn't see you post anything on the chat wall. So, what's going on? What's wrong with your Wi-Fi, dude? Oh, crap. Not paying attention. Alright, let's see what we got here. I don't know if you've ever seen the movie, Avatar? Looks like those creatures, those things ride. Sorry, I gotta adjust my mic. Some more up here. Oh, that sucks. I really wish there was kind of a crossover in games. Getting kind of tired of the whole Xbox and PlayStation fandoms. Like, I really love games like Shadow of the Colossus and everything like that. So.
This is Captain Cole of the 3rd Militia Grenadiers. Any Militia Survivors?
I think Rocket League on the PS4. You can play people on the PC. Shadowrun on the 360. You used to be able to play PC versus Xbox 360. PC, I got an iBuy power, which is really funny, is that my iBuy power, the moment, like right when I bought it, like 2 days later, what's it called, NVIDIA came out with the GTX GeForce 1070. Mine has a GTX 970. Still debating whether I want to do the whole virtual reality thing. Kind of makes me sick when I have the headset on. Now, I'm not sure if I'm willing to pay $700 for a dang HTC Vive. That's just so expensive. Whoa! I like that. You can jump it like that. Are you kidding? What the heck? Yeah, $700. It's freaking a lot, but I paid $1,300 for my new PC, and it's safe to say that it's pretty future-proof. But I find myself using my gaming laptop a lot more than my gaming PC, mainly because it's obviously a lot easier to transport. Kind of stupid. It told me to melee attack just because a guy's sitting right there. That's pretty dumb. Alright. There's a crap ton of guys down there. Cloak has a bad habit of, has a bad habit of, like, in the game Crysis, every time you shoot, the cloak comes off. It's so stupid. I have to admit, though, the weapons feel really good in this game. Good way to die. That sucks. That's as far as the damage animation goes. Yeah, I mean, it feels good so far. I mean, hopefully the multiplayer is good. I plan to put a bunch of the stuff on my YouTube channel and kind of split it up. All right, DMR. I guess it's almost like a sniper rifle kind of thing here.
Do we have a visual? A visual! Negative on visual!
Oh, double jump offline then. That's stupid. Double jump offline. Oh. Whoa, what is that thing? Stupid drone. Oh! You guys have fun with that thing.
Contact! We are under attack!
All that they want to do is play a little bit. I'm glad I have a sniper rifle. Well, they tanked that pretty good. They took that very well. Let those things kind of, those monster things, monsters or the robot things. All right, let's move on. Sure, I have enough ammo. Yes, I know I have to jump here. There we go.
Any militia personnel? Must remind you that you are on planet Titan. This is an IMC controlled planet. There are many wild creatures outside the bounds of our installation.
I probably should use another. There we go. Great idea going inside of a abandoned ship to see the power source.
All hands. The James Callan has been sent to take down IMC research facility on the planet Titan. You are all here because you want to be part of something that matters.
Brave enough. Join
people who believe in
shoot. Need some dang Duracells.
That's what they've been trying to do.
Well, I guess there's no quick and easy way out of this thing. Well, maybe there is.
Vanguard class Titan.
These things are rare. You should sell it.
No bloody way. Those weren't Blizzard's orders.
Hands off the damn Titan, boy.
Power low. Insufficient power. Power low. Insufficient power. Power low. Insufficient power. Power at 2/3. Data core reinitialized. Ocular system online. Adjusting focus. Are you all right, pilot?
Oh, that's kind.
Yeah. Who are you?
I am BT-7274, a Vanguard-class Titan of the Militia SRS, Marauder Corps. You may call me BT.
BT. Got it.
My systems are rebooting, but a third battery will accelerate the process. I will remain here. Until I am mobile, I will assist you through your helmet radio when possible.
All militia personnel, the IMC will grant safe passage back to the Angel City Penitentiary.
Pilot, I advise against turning yourself over to the IMC. Voice pattern analysis indicates they are lying.
Don't worry, BT. I'm not going anywhere.
Understood, but I do recommend you move. IMC salvage teams are not far away.
I mean, I'm not leaving.
It is a common requirement for pilots to maneuver in situations without a linked Titan.
Thank you.
job done.
Thank you.
This job done. Fall. We're fine. falling behind. Let's pull it together, team.
Our systems are yours. We are more powerful as a team.